assault with a deadly weapon on Davis Avenue in Davis.
Oh, shit. Plus one,